Hey, what's up guys? I'm doing a duel for you guys with the Arcsheen deck that I profiled for you guys yesterday. So, yeah. I'm sorry if I sound a little bit tired. I've had a busy weekend and busy the last week, so yeah. Because I got off a airplane at 10 o'clock last night. And I didn't get into bed until almost midnight, so yeah. Last night was a late night, so yeah. But the trip that I had was very quite fun. So yeah. Well, that's perfectly fine, so. I mean, I kind of figured they had something, but, sure, I guess let's do that. Arjun Harris, effect. I will grab that. Oh, it's versus sub-ruins. Okay. Okie dokie. So, looks like my Brit. Yeah, kind of figured. But I can at least do this. So now he can't really do anything with it. And I can also attack with it too, so. Which also helps. I'll go ahead and set the last one. I'll just set it right there. And thanks for contact using into that. Because that gets rid of my falling down, so that just saved me some life points, so. And now you can take your monster again. One permanent. Alright. I mean, that's fine. be like, kind of had fun that he was down to do that. Arching drawer for Arching Harris. Is this still battle phase, so I can still attack with it, so. Main phase tool, I'm on to do that, and do that. And Arching Harris will die, and I will get my search. Unless he has a ash. Nope. Alright, so I want to grab that. Push, yep. Yep. And he hasn't really done any damage to me. The only damage I've taken is just from my own Archfiend's effects. So. He knew that I had the lost one. That's fair. Nope. Right. Why did he attack? That's confusing me. Is that something to do with the fusion? No? Yep, kind of figured that uses it on to negate. Yeah, that's pretty much game. So, yeah, so time for watching game one. Now time for game two.